The Portland Timbers will host Austin FC on Sunday for Decision Day, the final match of the regular season when all the games in the Western Conference are played at the exact same time. It's a day full of drama when playoff positions are determined in real time. But the Timbers don't have to worry about that. Thanks to their 3-1 win over Real Salt Lake on Wednesday, the Timbers are locked into the fourth seed in the West. They cannot move up and they cannot move down, meaning they will host a first-round playoff match against the fifth seed in the West. And the big question on Decision Day is who that opponent will be. Who will get the fifth seed? Well, there are five teams playing for three playoff positions still up for grabs in the West, but only three of those five can be the fifth seed: Minnesota, Vancouver, or the LA Galaxy. Minnesota and the Galaxy play each other on Decision Day. If Minnesota wins that match, they're the fifth seed. If Minnesota does not win and Vancouver beats Seattle, the Whitecaps would be the fifth seed. And if the Galaxy are able to beat Minnesota and Vancouver does not beat Seattle, then the Galaxy would be the Timbers' first-round opponent. One more scenario there: Minnesota and LA draw, Vancouver does not beat Seattle, Minnesota is the fifth seed. So the Timbers are in this enviable position of not really having to worry about their own result and rather watching what happens around them. Still, there is something to play for on Sunday. First of all, a win would give the Timbers 55 points in the regular season, the second most the club has ever had in a season, behind only the 2013 team. Secondly, that win, 55 points, could move the Timbers up the MLS Cup hosting priority list over a couple of teams in the East, depending on results from the Eastern Conference earlier in the day. And finally, revenge. The Timbers have been beaten twice by Austin already this season, both times in Texas. They will try to avoid a season sweep against an Austin team that has already been eliminated from the playoffs for several weeks. Austin will not finish last in the West. That will be Houston, but they'll either end 11th or 12th. Yet they're still playing hard. They beat Sporting Kansas City 3-1 on Wednesday, a result that dealt a huge blow to Kansas City's hopes of being the first seed in the West. It's the Timbers and Austin FC on Sunday on Decision Day, a 3 p.m. start, in a match you can watch on Fox 12+, or listen to on the radio on 750 The Game.